Hi, my name is Johan Marais from the African Snakebite Institute. I'm going to show you how to catch a puff adder using a snake stick and a snake tube. The snake hook is just over 1 meter in length, and if I add my arm to that, I'm about 1.5 meters away from the snake. Perfectly safe distance, because puff adders strike up to about their entire body length. So what I need to do is get the hook under the snake, gently pick it up, get it to hang from the hook, and then I show it the tube, and it will see the dark hole of the tube as an escape place. And if it goes into the back of the tube, once it's inside, I stay away from the open front, go to the back of the tube, pick up my lid. I have a handle, so there's no fingers anywhere that can get bitten. Pick the tube up at a 45 degree angle, one shake, and I quickly seal it. And there I have the snake safely secured. To release it, it's the opposite. You remove the lid, again using the handle, fingers away, and you gently slide the snake out of the tube and move away.